Okay, I'm going to stop it right there for just a second. What's about ready to take place is the Jason Fager and Steve Shepard Jr. incident. It's kind of hard to see from Weaver's car, so I'm going to slow things down as much as possible so you guys can see what's going on up there. From where I was sitting at the track, it seemed like when Jason moved up to the top side, it threw Shepard off his line a little bit, and it caused him to jump the cushion and hit the wall. And after he hit the wall, he slid down the front stretch, spun out, and kind of tagged a few other cars. That is strictly my speculation of what happened that night. There's always two sides to a story, so I'm just giving you what I saw from the track, and you guys can make your own judgments after you watch this. So sit back and watch what happens.